This story, he's back from serving our country tonight, and his two best friends were ready and waiting.
Marine Trevor Pickle was serving in Iraq, and while he was away, a local woman was making sure his two dogs were well-fed and well-loved. News 5 photojournalist Kevin Martin was with him. He paid the students at Stevens Elementary in Burlington a visit today.
The satisfaction that I get is watching the soldiers return and really having something that is really meaningful to everyone here at the kennel, that we're doing something personally to help a soldier.
Come here.
Feed them, house them, take care of them, play with them.
Hey, girl, they take good care of you? Huh? They take good care of you?
I got no words to describe what everyone's done up here to take care of these dogs. These are my two kids.
We've been so blessed. We're so lucky to find you, and you made my time just so much easier and taking care of my dogs and making sure. Thank you so much.
Hi, everybody. I can't thank you enough. It made my time in Iraq and overseas a lot better to know that I had so many young people caring for my dogs. It was wonderful.
Thank you for helping our country. You are a cool soldier.
Thank you for coming to see us. You have great dogs.
Comforting to hear that they had adopted them. I'm finally home. This makes it complete. I'm actually home.
Good girl.
Deanna Scott has run Sundance Pet Resort since the terror attacks on 9/11. She says pets have come to her all the way from Tennessee and South Carolina. She does it all free of charge, but hopes foster pet families will step forward to help her and also the people who serve our country. Sure.